Also new tonight, the St. Charles County is reporting its first positive test. It's a woman in her 20s who recently traveled. Right now, she is at home in quarantine. That brings Missouri's total cases to 24. Illinois is reporting 288 cases tonight, while each state now has one confirmed death.